Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Good evening greetings from Hebron, Indiana. Local time is 9 a.m. Today is Sunday, December 23rd, 2018. Temperature here is 35 degrees. We are, gonna be needing fuel. Let's do this. We'll stick truck and reefer. You know what? We're just gonna do DEF and truck diesel. Test advance, yes, please. Congratulations, complete your transaction and receive times 2 points on fuel. Yahoo! All right! I like it! Grace needs a bath already. Uh-oh. I should have pulled up a little bit, huh? Cirque, Merry Christmas, Eli. Every time I do a fuel video, I think about you. I have to learn how to judge the distance between the pump . I'm so used to Baby Blue and Sydney J that the pump is right there by the step. We're gonna leave it the way it is. Imagine that, there's only 3 trucks on the fuel islands. Parking lot is half empty, or actually more than empty, more than half. Everybody's gone home for Christmas. All right, we'll catch you guys later. Peace. Oh yeah, I gotta go in and get my cash advance. We gotta go get cash advance before I forget. Nice. Oh, copyright music. Gotta go. Peace. All right, I got my $100 cash advance. Not doing the hard part now is I gotta take a 2-hour break here because I only did an 8-hour break today. So I gotta take a 2-hour break. Excuse me. Before I can go. Continue the rest of it the way. Because according to the logbook or e-log or the government, I'm too tired to drive right now. So I have to take a break. Oh boy. So let's go take a break. I bet the founding fathers never dreamed that there'd be a day come. The day would come where we would be told what to, when to sleep, when to drive. I don't think that's what they meant by liberty. I know. It is what it is. Man, it is pretty quiet out here today. Alright, we'll see you guys later. Peace. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh.